We're taking action for your health this morning with a warning about reusable grocery bags. While they may be friendly to the environment, they're not necessarily friendly to you. The University of Arizona just released a study that found those bags could be a breeding ground for bacteria. Researchers randomly tested 84 reusable grocery bags, and they found bacterial levels in them significant enough to cause serious health problems, and in some cases even death. They say a lot of people who use them don't understand the importance of washing them regularly.
I think it's a matter of taking personal responsibility for that type of thing and just recognizing when it's time and wash them it's not an issue to me.
So to reduce the chances of growing bacteria, experts say separate raw foods from non-perishable foods. They say don't leave the bags in the heat if they're filled with meat or produce, and never ever use your bags for anything other than groceries. Some people actually have used them as gym bags.
Well, as you're making your lunch to take to work today, we're going to give you something to think about and probably gross you out a little bit, too. You may be better off storing your lunch in the employee bathroom than in the office fridge. That's right. This picture is the latest sign of the times. And yes, sadly, this is from our fridge here at the station. Seems more of us are trying to save money by brown bagging it to work. And that's a problem considering 22% of office fridges, refrigerators, they only get cleaned out only once or twice every year. The worst culprits for smell and bacteria, they include cold cuts, casseroles, and meaning leftovers that everyone is always encouraged to eat.
You know, and that's a real picture. We didn't doctor that. In fact, it does look like it's been doctored because it looks worse in person.
That's the real deal.
It smells horrible. But we have to mention, though, that's not the only fridge here. We do have several. So,
but basically, we'll be bringing breakfast in from outside the station today, I think is how it's going to work.
It's pretty bad.